Communities in WA's north are bracing for the most powerful tropical cyclone to hit in more than a decade. Ilsa is expected to slam into the coast tonight as a Category 5 system with winds of up to 285 kilometres an hour. Anne-Marie Leonard is live now in Port Hedland. Anne-Marie, you've got some breaking news for us.
Well, Sandra, where we are in Port Hedland, we have just gone into red alert, which means anyone that is outside needs to shelter now and stay inside until that alert is lifted. Take a look behind me. It's really intensifying here in Port Hedland as severe tropical cyclone Ilsa is now a Category 5 and around 180 kilometres off the coast. Now, this is the highest category possible and is extremely dangerous. The wind gusts are really picking up here in Port Hedland, and it's going to have a significant impact when it does hit the coastline and potentially flatten anything that is in its way. Now, we know that it's due to hit tonight just northeast of Port Hedland, so anyone who is outside right now needs to go inside and shelter. We're here at our hotel and we will not be leaving.
Indeed, let's hope everyone stays safe. Thank you.
Barreling towards WA's north, severe tropical cyclone Ilsa has coastal communities in its sights.
We recorded at our automatic weather station out on Royally Shoals, recorded 235 kilometre an hour wind gust, so we know that this system is really packing a punch.
Ilsa intensified into a Category 4 this morning, putting the mining town of Port Hedland on a yellow alert.
It's likely to get upgraded to a Category 5 before it crosses the coast, so this is going to have a significant impact on those coastal areas.
Pardoo Roadhouse, just north of Port Hedland, is predicted to take a direct hit when Ilsa crosses overnight, packing winds of up to 280 kilometres an hour and threatening to destroy everything in its path.
That's going to cause a heap of damage to trees, vegetation. You know, if there was any caravans around, they would be destroyed.
This morning, a last-minute rush for supplies before local businesses closed as Port Hedland prepares to ride out the strongest cyclone to hit WA in more than a decade.
And many people in town have been through this before, so they know how to prepare. I'm new in town, so I'm a little bit more nervous, perhaps. But, yeah, we're just stepping it through and respecting the power of what's coming our way without panicking.
This centre is now open for any community members who are looking for shelter or any residents who get evacuated in the next 24 hours.
Once Ilsa hits, the danger will be far from over, with inland communities also told to brace for impact.
It's going to maintain that strength, so the really damaging, destructive winds and the heavy rain are going to push well inland, so they're going to affect those communities that are not used to tropical cyclones.
Anne-Marie Leonard in Port Hedland for 10 News First.